Have you got the password for these computers?
No. Was I meant to get a
password? You were meant to get computer? It's like, just, you're meant to ask Iron Man this morning.
I didn't get the memo.
What do you mean memo? I told you yesterday.
You got to send it to me in an email.
I don't have to send it to you in an email. I can just ask you things and you can just do it.
Yes, but you didn't give me a post-it note.
I didn't give you a post-it note.
Do a post-it note.
Can I do a post-it note right now and you'll go over and...
Put it on my computer.
You put it on your computer.
Send me an email.
I will. What's your email address?
I don't know. I better go ask Tony.
I'm literally logged out of my computer.
Did you want to use my computer?
No. You're using your computer.
I need a password.
I need a password. If I don't have a password, I can't use my computer.
Maybe we should ask Tony.
I know.
I'll go and ask him.
He looks really busy.
He does look busy. I'll ask Tony for the password in my Bane voice.
What do you mean, ask it in your Bane voice?
In my Bane voice.
You have a Bane voice?
Yeah, it's pretty good. You want to hear it?
No, not really.
Why would you shoot a man before throwing him out of a plane? Was that good?
To be honest, yes.
That was all right.
It was all right.
Can I have the password?
Can I have the password, Tony?
Tony.
Mine's pretty bad.
Yours is pretty bad. Let me ask him in Bane voice.
Yeah, I'm more of a Batman. No.
Batman.
Give me the password.
Is that all right?
I'm Batman.
I'm Bane.
I'm Batman.
I was born to the darkness.
I sort of lived there for a while, but every now and then I live in a big mansion because I'm Batman.
Why would you shoot a man before throwing him out of a plane?
Is that your favorite one?
That is it. That is it.
As far as the Bane goes.